Today's February 18th, 2018, and this is the winds reported for today. Gust at 45 miles per hour inside Mesita, Colorado. As you can see, but I'm gonna take you all outside and let y'all hear what it's like. See how the sagebrush and all the little desert things are moving. Yes, I deal with some high winds out here. I actually built those two pellets of Earthbags while it was 38 miles per hour. That last pellet was actually 5 miles per hour the following day. And today, the following day after that last pellet, it is nearly 50 miles per hour today. Enjoy!